What did you do with Yota?
The only other person who knows about Yota besides us is you.
Come on, don't deny it. You met Yota, didn't you? And then you blabbed about it to everyone.
I don't know who Yota is.
He was a kid who got lost near the village. We all felt bad for him, so we started taking care of him. But then today, when we came here, everything was a mess, and Yota was gone.
So this kid is some kind of an outsider then? Why would you guys protect an outsider? But still look at me that way!